Hello friends, the title of the video is Digital Yuan. There is no fantasy attached to the Chinese advances in introducing the world's first sovereign digital currency. It is already undergoing trials in several Chinese cities. The experimental use of digital yuan has been tested in bill payments, catering services, transportation, shopping, and government services. The People's Bank of China also plans to extend digital currency uses in cross-border payment. The financial integration is one of the important objectives of Belt and Road Initiative. The use of digital yuan based payment system is a better way of achieving of financial integration of global alliance. China's central bank digital currency, that is CBDC, has left station and is gathering the pace. The central bank's digital currency must be convertible, convenient, accessible, and low cost. The aim is to establish a risk-free central bank currency that will complement and not replace the cash. The major central banks have been spurred into taking action on adopting CBDC as a result of advances already made by China. They are also responding to the possibility that the private cryptocurrencies like Facebook's Libra could well undermine sovereign functions of central bank. Around the world, 80 central banks are exploring the creation, development, and implementation of their own CBDC. These include Singapore and Thailand in Asia. The Reserve Bank of India has proved to be laggard, and this may prove detrimental in the long run. To conclude, the global economy is now moving towards the cashless economy. Thank you for watching my video.